Start with some Bondo fiberglass resin, pair of scissors, strips of your fiberglass sheets, a plate, and the top that you want to fiberglass. Don't forget the liquid hardener. You start by pouring out the resin. Mix the hardener with it. Stir it all up, get it blended in. Then cover the mesh sheets with the fiberglass resin and cover the inside of the shell all over where you want fiberglass. Make sure that the mesh is completely soaked with the resin, otherwise it turns out crappy. And if you run out of resin, pour some more. Just make sure you're wearing gloves, because this stuff is messy. Once you've completely covered it and you let it dry for at least a half hour to an hour, depending on how much hardener you put in, you can either leave the fiberglass shell that you've created inside, or you can pry the plastic off and have a completely separate shell from the original plastic one. It's just kind of hard to separate the two once it's hardened, but it's possible. And that is that. Enjoy.